Noah, his sons, Shem, Japheth, and Ham. And his wife and his sons' wives also. And Noah was perfect in his generations. He was a just man and walked with God. Shalt do. The end of all flesh has come before me, for the earth is filled with violence through them. And behold, I will bring a flood of waters upon the earth to destroy all flesh, and everything that is in the earth shall die. Make thee an ark of gopher wood. Shalt thou make in the ark, and shall pitch it within and without with pitch. And this is the fashion thou shalt make it of. The length of the ark shall be 300 cubits, the breadth of it 50 cubits, and the height of it 30 cubits. With thee will I establish my covenant, and thou shalt come into the ark, thou and thy sons and thy wife, and thy sons' wives with thee. For thee have I seen righteous before me in this generation.
Thank you.
Is it indeed God's voice thou hast heard? For look, there is no cloud in the sky, not so much as would cover a bird. The ark is not finished. The Lord waiteth upon our work. Then if he waiteth, what need is there of haste? Shall we not do it little by little, and under cover of night?
For he demandeth every hour of the day must know, and our obedience must be no delay.
Will you question your father's understanding, or doubt his ways? You should be ashamed. Yet, when shall they be rid of the work? All things wait for this. The ground is unsown, and the house is unmended. Give me one of them to make the roof good, lest when the rain comes, the house will not keep it out.
But wife,
our work is done. Shem! Ham! Japheth!
Thou and all thy house into the ark. I will cause it to rain upon the earth 40 days and 40 nights, and every living substance that I have made will I destroy from off the face of the earth. And of every living thing of all flesh, 2 of every sort, male and female, shalt thou bring into the ark to keep them alive with thee. 2 Every sort.